top programme over, but that wasn't much help to us, I'm afraid. We need to run it again.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Button, Fernando Alonso, and Oscar Piastri. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One. with the cars now over the line. Let's see our top three again. Russell, Norris, and Charles Leclerc. What an incredible practice session that was. But the fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
We'll be right back.